we're out checking the herd. I'm out of breath because we've been just hiking. About 100 horses ran that way. You can see they're kind of looking back, wondering why this one's not coming. So he's calling. So we're hiking over here to see what's going on with this one and why it's not leaving very far from that spot. I just videotaped the stallion and the mare running across. You can see Jordan way up over there. He's gonna go check on a foal. That's what the mare wasn't wanting to leave behind. Now that the stallion had ran off with the mare, I'm gonna run up there and have a look. Penny. Oh, babes.
Infected?
Yeah, it's just an infected navel. I wonder if a dose of antibiotics would do it. Ouch.
Do you have antibiotics?
I could probably get some.
Well, we know where she's at and going for. If that mare doesn't come back in an hour or two, then we'll bring her home.
Shot of that. Hi, babes. Yeah. A little bit firm. Very inflamed. Do the dehydration test and check his gums. Oh, his gums are really pink.
That's better than being white.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then it's, well, he's probably dehydrated. Sorry, babes. Yeah. That wasn't too bad.
Not too bad.
Hey, you don't know us very well. And I just touch you all over, don't I? Hey?
So that's just it, just the navel? That's what would cause that, you think, her going down like this?
Yeah. Well.
Ticks. Couple ticks.
Couple ticks. We're the baby whisperers. Hi, I know.
Wow.
Hi, you're pretty goddamn new. Hi, yes.
I think with your navel,
yeah,
you would have died out here. Maybe that's why that stud was biting at him.
Yeah,
let's go, puppy.
Come on, yes, come on, good baby, good babes. Yes, so you're not leaving me. You weren't being left behind. Of course, we're not in the 2021 Duramax. We're in the dirty minivan.
Okay.
Easy, babes.
Easy, babes.
Easy, babes.
Okay.